picture of the game, there's no doubt that we were poor as a betting group. I think we didn't do the team any favors to put ourselves in a position to compete in that test match. So it's something that the betting group has taken responsibility of. And now, you know, the job that we've done in the last few days has been to work hard to come back strong in the second test. You know, given the kind of results we have got in our first class cricket, and obviously we won a test match down in Abu Dhabi recently, we certainly do. All that needs to happen is exactly what's happening now, where we're getting a lot more opportunity of playing test cricket against the better teams. That's the only way we're going to find our feet. But I certainly believe that we've got the quality. We've got the guys with the correct techniques. It's a matter of applying ourselves and just being mentally stronger, which is an area where you know, we identified as where we lacked in the first test. We want to polish up a bit with our short selection. Just patience at the crease, and generally, just the ability to stay at the crease for a lot longer, because that's what test cricket is about. So we've worked hard on just making sure that we're defending our wickets a lot better than we did in the first test. There's a lot more opportunity to play at the highest level and more consistently. I think in the past we only played you know, a couple of test matches a year, and as we start this the second test, it's already the fourth test in the year. We've got potentially a few more coming up this year against Bangladesh and maybe later on Afghanistan. So it's looking a much better year than what we've had in the past. So that's exactly what we need for the guys to continue to be exposed and continue, you know, learning their trade out there. It will happen a lot more when we're playing than in the practice meets. I think the difference between when I played and when these guys are playing is that they've got a few senior heads around them to teach them the ropes on the field, because there's so much you can do from outside the rope, but a lot more is taught and learned on the field of play. And we are fortunate to still have the services of Brendan Taylor, Sean Williams, who's captaining the test side at the moment, you know, Regis Chakava. We still have a few senior heads for them to play with them. And as long as we have them for a couple of years, that's going to help a long way. Those youngsters that you speak of, you know, they certainly have the talent, they have the skill, but you know, more game time and playing under the watch of these guys that I've just mentioned is going to go a long way. Oh, we certainly came into this series looking to win a test match at least, and we've gone down in one. That doesn't mean that we can't come back. Obviously, they are on a high, and you know, our change room is hurting, and we want to come back with a win. So our thought process has been working towards winning the test match.
Pick up. Count every catch. Count every catch. Count every catch.